Hello again, hunters, and welcome to the Coral Highlands. This flourishing, rich, distinctive ecology is home to some truly peculiar spectacles. We urge you to keep your wits about you at every moment. Using the rope lifts implemented by earlier hunting fleets, you'll be able to traverse this land with speed and haste whilst taking in the glorious coral vistas. Ah, the cheeky power Lumu. Do not let his cuddly exterior fool you. This monster will make swift work of hunters who take him for granted and subsequently find themselves rather unprepared. The power Lumu is able to conjure tremendous gusts of wind to abolish your guard. Be on your watch. What's this? The CZ Yaku? What in Estera is he doing here? The CZ Yaku just flashed a Power Lumu out of the sky. A hunter can use that to his advantage and deal some solid damage. With the Power Lumu on the run, our hunter hatches a plan to catch up with this furry fiend. Our hunter tries to escape using the Windrakes, but the CZ Yaku just won't let him. Thank you. There he is! Take that billowy, bloated balloon down! Well, 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 look who also decided to join the party. The cold and calculated Legiana has arrived to show our hunter who really rules these parts. I don't know about you, but I wouldn't want to be that Palalumu right now. A successful and triumphant mount. I do wonder how this fight will end. Monster Hunter World is coming to PlayStation 4 and Xbox One on January 26th, with a PC version coming at a later date.